Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing a Skyrim playthrough, or not playthrough, just I'm gonna start a new Skyrim, and it's gonna be a new Skyrim world. I'm gonna make a new Skyrim world. So let me get this camera good. Go. I have an interesting setup for this right now. So, hello, welcome to my channel. Still don't have an intro. Today I'm just, Skyrim on my PS3. Let's do this. I'm gonna start a new one, by the way. I think I'm okay. Hold on, y'all. No, I'm not gonna start a new one. I'm gonna continue off my old one. Now it might be a little weird to do my first video over a Skyrim playthrough and only do, start off really late. But start making videos of it really late. But, I've already defeated Alduin. I'm doing, the tower, the vampire tower thingy. One. We just found Serena's mom. And we're talking to her at this time. I am level 19 right now. If you can see that. I don't know if you can. Not good. You can kind of see it. Oh, hold on. I don't know if y'all can see that good. But I'm level 19 right now. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get here. Sweet. Hey,
if you only open your eyes, the moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best
choice. Right now we are talking to
you. Just expected me to follow
Larica, Serena's mom.
Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations
are
different, but in the end...
See, this quest is called Beyond Death.
I'm still just a pawn to you, too. I want us to be a family. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him before he goes. And to do that,
yeah, I'm just wondering around it now.
I'm sorry, Solon. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can. Yes.
Get the scroll with you.
I've been safely secured here ever since I was imprisoned. Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier that surrounds these ruins.
What do you mean? What do we need to do?
You need to locate the tallest of the rocky spires that surround these ruins. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being drawn from unfortunate souls that have been exiled. Destroy the keepers that
are attending them. If y'all have any,
and it should bring the barrier down.
Questions about how to get somewhere, I could make a video for that. We'll return soon.
One more word of warning. There's a dragon that calls itself Durnavir roaming the camp. The ideal masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go on the hard keepers. I think it's those things. those things. So right now I'm just gonna do my whirlwind sprint. My audio is on the TV is a little bit behind, and so I didn't do the ch until a little bit later. So much lightning around. Right now I am using what's this called? I'm using Dawnbreaker. If y'all wanted to know.
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison. Where'd you come from?
Sent him back. Oh, okay, that's pretty easy. That was easy. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we've already killed one, and that was actually pretty easy. So, yeah, next two should be. These next two should be fairly easy. Usually, unrelenting force doesn't knock them back much. This time it really knocked him back. Oh. He dead. Gosh, they are everywhere in this area. If this is loud for y'all, sorry, Serena. This is too loud for y'all, y'all tell me. Cause that was pretty loud. I might have to turn it down. Alright, I'm gonna turn this down. Oh yeah, that's loud.
We get out of this place, the better.
He's shooting at us.
Thank you.
sure he's dead. That was easy. Why am I walking so slow? Oh, you know? Huh. Yay, I'm falling. Yay, I didn't get hurt. How can I get down from here? Do I have to jump in that? Here, I'm gonna save right here and jump into that thing, because I don't know where to go down, so I'm just gonna try. Hurry up. I'll probably stop this around 20 minutes. Just to... I don't really know how long it usually takes, so let's try this. I'll probably die, but who knows? Yep, I expected that. Just gotta test it out, just to make sure. Yay. And I am a vampire right now. If you probably guessed from me being here. So, I don't know if it's... I don't play Skyrim much, but maybe I have to go back up here. Travel all over there. A lot of souls here. Too weird. Souls are weird. I think this is another barrier. Yeah. I'm using Dawnbreaker and Fire. That's just how I play some magic, and then my number two weapon is a bow, which I need to somehow do this where it'll. Can you go and do this? I don't know why, but this isn't my second right now. I don't know why. It's not my number two. Or number one. If I can't press. Ah, there we go. Kill this last one or complete. Here, hold on. I might finish Beyond Death and then stop here or something. Or kill this last one and stop here. Not really sure yet. Yeah, I love walking through cemeteries or whatever these are. I don't sprint a lot. When I'm like really close to wherever, because stamina takes a while to generate. I usually just fast travel everywhere. That's what I do. So that's why I'm. So I go over so quick. Gosh, there's so much lightning here. I can kind of see it good. It's alright for y'all, right? I can see it a little bit. It's just really purple for y'all. This boy too. What's up, Rune? You didn't have to kill one of your friends. He just fell off the cliff. Here you go. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go speak to Valerica. Okay, so I'm gonna go speak to Valerica now. Probably need to recharge my Dawnbreaker soon. I pick up a lot of soul gems for my Dawnbreaker. Well, it doesn't, not because it loses its stuff fast, just because, so I don't have to, like, in case I'm somewhere where it doesn't have any anywhere, I can, like, and I'm there for a long time, which is very unlikely, but may happen. May happen eventually. Hey, I can actually
you managed
talk
to destroy all
you?
Three keepers. Very impressive.
Oh, it was easy with Dawnbreaker, dude. When I first encountered Dawnbreaker, like, I didn't think it was gonna be a good weapon,
yes.
And now I'm using it. It's amazing.
Keep watch for Durnafir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Back here. Rolled paper, so let's go. Okay, I don't need that. Through to the boneyard. Anyways, I'm probably gonna end it here for now. I'll probably do more later on, more of these just Skyrim plays. And if y'all have any questions on how to get through something, I can probably help y'all. Most likely. Oh, I still need to talk to her. Hold on.
The Elder Scroll is just a
I still need to talk to her.
When I entered the Soul Camp, I had intended to strike a
I'll see y'all in the next video.
I request refuge in the soul.